Westbound out of White River at mile 54 of the Heron Bay Subdivision, Canadian Pacific's transcontinental route is in the heart of the Canadian Shield. Here, numerous lakes, streams, and an endless boreal forest fill this vast landscape until Heron Bay, where Lake Superior and its inhospitable shoreline come into view. Toronto to Vancouver train number 101 crosses the Pic River with priority domestic intermodal containers for Calgary, Alberta, and Vancouver, British Columbia. Most of the traffic on this route is intermodal, along with manifest, grain, and vehicles, averaging over 10 trains per day. Track speed drops from 60 miles per hour to 35 miles per hour westbound through Heron Bay, as the train will encounter a series of curves ahead, running alongside Lake Superior.
Here, baby.
intermodal trains often operate with distributed power, either 2x1x0, or in this case, 1x1x1, and are between 8 and 12,000 feet in length. After a meet, eastbound Winnipeg, Manitoba to Toronto, Ontario Manifest train number 420 departs the siding at Heron Bay, bound for White River. CPKC, train number 112 from Vancouver, British Columbia to Montreal, Quebec passes Marathon, knocking down the home board at Marathon West. From an excellent vantage point, a westbound comes into view on the tangent at Marathon. Passing through a few curves in the abandoned pulp mill rail yards, whistling for Carden Cove Crossing, and then it's alongside the many beaches and coves on Lake Superior. 15 minutes later, the train is spotted across the bay, just east of Coldwell, passing through the Mink Tunnel. at Coldwell, mile 74.7 on the Heron Bay Subdivision, eastbound Winnipeg to Toronto, freight train number 420 passes through.
855 West, clear signal, east Coldwell.